shark holding a horse's leg.
With
their mouth.
Ouch.
Anyways, and inside the water.
Oh.
Horse inside the water. Actually, that's a horse. And you can't take a picture?
No. Do you like reading?
Yeah.
Why do you like reading?
Because it's good for church days.
Mm-hmm.
And you always have to read about sharks because every time you go to the beach and a shark appears, you know what to do.
Smart.
If you have a book of sharks, you know what to do.
Very
you
nice.
Swim away fast.
So.
Nice.
And every time you do that, you always have to be careful of sharks. They're always, always dangerous.
And what are your babies doing?
Oh, they're just reading about animals. They're
also reading?
Yeah, the of dogs and cats.
Let me see your baby. Hey, Jerry.
Look at this kitty. Look at the puppies.
Do you like animals?
Yes.
I can tell.
And I also like sharks.